Excuse me, ma'am. Wendy Beamish and William Hicks. They were in a car accident.
Oh, see the officer about that.
Good evening, officer. I'm Alec Newberry with Congressman Langston's office. If I can be of any assistance.
Congressman who?
Langston.
I'm sorry, but I'm not dealing with him. We have a 5-2.
They're dead, aren't they?
Hi, you guys.
Wendy.
Hey.
Excuse me, officer.
Wendy, mm-hmm. You okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. The car my dad got me for graduation, that's totally.
Go find Billy. See if you can sober him up.
He almost killed you, destroys your car, and you're paying.
Jules.
Thank you.
Please.
Is that your date?
No.
That is.
We're dealing with a first-time offender here, officer. Now, since Ms. Beamish doesn't want to press charges, what do you say we let this one slide?
Get it, counselor.
I wouldn't strike a match near his blood.
Hey, okay, you're under arrest. Watch the sack.